Arora from the Advanced English Tree, and today we will do consonant digraphs, that is sh, ch, v, th. And I will explain this with the help of one story. Once what happened, you know, this is H, H. H took admission in a new school and he met with his new friends. And in the classroom, there were four friends. That is S, K, V, T. So they all wanted to do friendship with H, H. So one day, H sit with S and they started talking too much. They went to library and everybody said them, got the name sh. So sh has sound sh. Do with me sh. She, sh, e, p, ship, shake, shot. Next day, h sit with c, c, and c and h, c and h, they sit together. They played together and they both were fond of playing with water. And after playing with water, started sneezing. Ch, 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 ch. So they have got the name ch. C-H, ch, ch, ch. Chet, chop, choose, church. And next day, it sit with Diplo. Wa, ha, and they became very good friends. They always studied together, played together, ate together. So everybody says them wa, wa. So WH have got the name wa. Why, what, why, wheat. And again next day, H sit with T, 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 H, H, T, H. But they became biggest enemy and they started spitting each other. Th, th, they spit, they fought. Th, th, th. It's a th, think. Th, three. Th, throw. Th, throat. Yeah, th has th and the sound, that is hard and soft. I will tell you in another video. So today we have done sh, z, ch, sneezing, ch, w, w, and th, th, th. Thank you. Have a nice day.